I sized up mine. See, that's a brim. That's a good brim.
There's still good fishing in the St. Mary's River. It's a river on the Florida-Georgia line that's starving for more water.
Yeah, an average right in here.
Right in here usually would be water?
Right.
Oh, man.
So it's down quite a bit.
Paul Bell says it's been years since the river has been so low. Nearby, you can see firsthand just how low.
Yeah, about 6 inches would be nice.
That would help things a lot.
Oh, yeah. Plus the people with gardens.
Renee Jessman would like to see a good rain, but does not want to see too much rain because it can raise havoc with the roads. A tropical storm would help replenish the St. Mary's River and bring it back to normal.
Oh, yeah. Too much rain at once would be just as bad. So hopefully we can get a good steady rain, good couple of weeks.